General.
Sir?
General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud.
General.
I came to these lands to escape my past, to start a new life. I can hide no longer. I do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here. Nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too, might as well be. A big fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
Tower's falling.
And if Odin goes after Niflheim next?
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We've got to stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start.
Well, we got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
This way! Switching!
Ah!
Careful, brother. You're covered in my blood.
Keep moving.
This one, Tower's not looking so good.
Shield strike!
There!
Behind you! Look out!
That was the last.
No! Damn it!
Keep moving!
Elisam is already dead!
We're getting nowhere! The Einherjar return from Valhalla as quickly as we kill them!
There goes the Alphite reinforcements!
Running out of armies.
Looks like the giants made it after all.
Snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this fall of Huntower.
What's the plan? Are we gonna bring the war with that dragon?
War machines.
Oh, so we're pretty desperate, huh?
I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this.
Sin,
save it. Odin forced her to build those war machines. And I'm here to tear them down.
Before you break it, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
Careful, brother!
He's
covered in
Vipron!
it up.
That's what you wanted.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything. What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, sir. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
See the size of that thing? Well, I think we're gonna win.
I mean, if they don't kill us first.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three, get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see it done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Falky!
No! No!
Protect him! I will help those that are trapped and meet you at the fall. Go! Go, Atreus!
Sindri, be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful. I'm here to fight.
Look, can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
Jump up!
control me.
Believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin.
Sindri, don't!
She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjoldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What?
He'll sacrifice anyone at a problem in front of him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I had hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
Thrud. I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand?
But our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
You don't owe him your death.
No shit.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you too.
Finally. Shoot it.
What remains is incomplete. It cannot fulfill its purpose.
Sentry,
he has done his part. The rest is on us.
Look out! Oh, no.